progression is that our fingers are already, our hands can now move comfortably over those chord progressions, starting from. Progressions that we have played now. This is where the application of those progressions will now come to life. So now, in general, to now put those things together, I'll now put together a particular progression that can use to rehearse everything together. If you are sure you have rehearsed those 8 progressions very well, then you can now try this particular long progression I'm about to play. So it goes like this.